back to level 30s now, so I'm gonna just go. Everything down, we need to anyway. I think from this one, he's up top at the other place, so I'll just leave it behind. Shout out to the unbox in.
If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. Driving. Sounds like an opportunity. That's one less baron to worry about. Let's find the shrine. These tunnels go on for miles. We'll never explore them all. I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there.
After these days, I'm sure he's just going to talk. Then it's still a little bad action, so good.
These Fallen are just as crazy as we are.
Well, not bloody less crazy. I'm gonna run back one at a time. No surprises.
There's the shrine. Find a way through. Thank you. me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness.
See, look for a weakness. We just take out a guy and then bloody shoot the thing anyway. It's no weakness, we just shoot it.
It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link. Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex.
It's weakened. Destroy it. We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. Their god? Or king? Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.